I don't love bitch, you get heat. Give me that bitch with the stick. Give me that bitch with the key. I got that money like blow. I'm in that bitch with little meat. I do this shit in my sleep.
Alright, so I'm here with
Emily.
Alright, and today's question is, what is your message to your ex?
You have a small dick and I fucking hate you. Oh.
So I'm here with
Jensen
and
Hannah,
Leandra,
Hallie,
Sharkeisha.
Oh my god.
The question of the day is, what is something or a message that you have for your ex?
the guy, we've all dated him, so yeah, it's like the same message.
The same guy.
Holy shit. Alright, so they're saying that they all dated the same guy. And what's y'all message to that same guy?
I don't know.
Just fuck you, yeah.
Fuck you.
Same thing, yeah.
Same thing.
It's all over.
Yo. What was that?
Sex. You screwed all six of us over.
Hey, what about you? Come here.
Thank you.
I don't know what to say.
Hey, all right. So basically, they all dated the same guy, and their message to him is fuck you. That's it. Simple, right?
Yeah.
Simple, right?
Basically.
Tell him that Sharkeisha said that he hates her.
So when this video comes out, just make sure y'all tell him, subscribe to me, and watch the video, all right?
I will.
All right, we will. Just subscribe.
Yeah. All right, so I'm here with
Jericho.
All right, and today's question is, what is a message that you have for your ex?
I still love you and come back.
No. No.
Oh. Oh, shit. Hey, she said she still loves you and she wants you to come back. Hey, come back. Hey, sure. Come back. All right, so I want you to tell your ex to subscribe to my channel so that he can see this video, all right?
All right. All
right, so I'm here with
Faith, Brooke, Caitlin.
All right, and today's question is, or what is a message to your ex?
Fuck you.
Hey, stick the middle finger up there.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
I never liked your ass.
Wait. What?
I never liked your ass.
What you mean, though?
Like, I didn't like them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Once a cheater, always a cheater.
Once a cheater, always a cheater. Hey, keep that in mind, y'all. All right, so I got
Gigi.
Heaven.
All right, today's question is, what is a message that you have for your ex?
Fuck you, and it's we gotta fight on site.
Oh shit, she said fight on site.
We.
Hey y'all, hey, she's a gangster. But hey, what's the message that you got for your ex?
Fuck you, you dirty. And period, wash your dick. Period, you dirty.
Hey, why you date him if his dick was dirty?
He did that after.
She said after. All right, so today I'm here with
Stephanie.
All right, and today's question is, what is a message that you have for your ex?
I would like to say, keep your excuses to yourself. I hate you for being shady, but that's a reflection of you, not on me. And I'm still...
Woo! Hold on. Bust down, Tatiana. Bust down, Tatiana. I wanna see you bust down. Pick it up. Hold on, hey. I like that because like you're more grown with it. All these other girls, you know, they got something to say, like some rude shit. But you know, you kept it G.
My head mind is good. I'm good, but like that's on him.
Alright, cool. Alright, so I got my boy.
Rosa boy.
Trey. Kiss.
Alright, and today's question is, what is a message that you have for your ex?
I don't even think about them hoes. I leave them hoes in the past. I don't.
Hey, okay.
Yo, they ain't got nothing to do with the fuck going on now, man.
Say it to the camera, bro.
They ain't got nothing to do with what's going on now.
What about you, bro?
Toodles, bitch.
Toodles.
You can lick these nuts.
These nuts? Got it!
got it.